What's up, YouTube? It's been a while, but been extremely busy with house renovations. Not had much time for ponding, to be honest. But this is where we're at the minute. I had to put about to build a net because we went camping in the summer and I lost a fish. My Yamabuki jumped out, slid out over the glass. Nightmare. But so I've got that net on there just for when we always do a lot of camping and stuff, so at least it's peace of mind for when I'm away. When we come out of the garden, I'll just pop it off, you know, it's all good. But today's job is air source heat pump. It's been sat there for a good few months now, so temperatures dropped right down in the pond today, so it's time to get it up and running, get the covers back on. There's the filter house. I don't know how far I got with showing you last time, but yeah, I ended up removing the backy shower. Didn't really like it. It kind of made this wall really wet. I know you could probably protect it a bit more, but I think I got more than enough filtration with the obviously I've got the Profi Combi 15 with the bio, and I've got a big JBR bio in here. Filthy, but not really had a chance to finish much at the minute. It's been kind of hectic. I've been trying to finish my extension here because you want to get the kitchen in before Christmas, so I've been trying to do that and do a bit of this, and work's been really busy, so yeah, not had much time to do anything really. But what I'll do is I'll get this heat pump on and I'll come back to you in a bit, and then get this tidied up a bit, because there's a bit of a mess. I had to cut the bush back this morning just to get around the back of the pond. So anyway, I'll batch in a bit. Right, she's plumbed in. That was an absolute mission, trying to get all this sorted out behind here. It's wild tight, but I managed to get it on. It's all a bit Robinson Crusoe. I've ordered some insulation, so I'll get all these pipes insulated. I didn't do that last time, so hopefully that'll make a difference on the costing. But yeah, that's all up and going now. Thank God, load of mess in there. What I did where I removed the shower, I just basically cut the pipe there, and I've gone straight out through the back and hooked up with, I've got a spare, return down in that corner. So it's just going straight into there. I've just cleaned the glass, so it's a bit dirty in there, but I'll show you the fish. There they all are. All still pretty happy. They're all still feeding well. This summer I fed the JPD Shuri. And I've just switched over to the JPD Shogun. I had no issues with that. They're feeding on it really well still. No issues at all with leaving it or anything. So they're all looking good. Apart from this little goshki, it's got carp pox, which I'm told they grow out of, and putting a bit of heat back in the pond might help with that. So yeah, they're all pretty happy in a minute. Potential goshki. Definitely looking to add some more fish shortly. I've sold a few, and definitely missing my chag, and I'd like a crashy goy, something like that. Couple of them. I'm still looking to build, hopefully in the winter when I've got a bit more time, I'm going to build a grow on in here. I've marked it on the floor, you can't really see it now, I've marked it on the floor. I'm going to go right across, be just over a metre deep. So it should be perfect for a grow on. I'm looking at getting one of those Draco Minima drums, just because of space really. I haven't got a lot of space, I don't really want to put the filter outside. I want to keep it all contained in there. So I'm thinking one of them little Draco Minima drums should do the job. So yeah, I need to come up with some idea for the covers, because the first year I just basically plonked them on top, and one night we had strong winds, even though I had some wood on it, we had strong winds, and one of the sheets went straight in the pond, and was in there overnight. Bloody fish was in a right stressed out state, as you can imagine. But yeah, so she'll get this all cleaned up and come back to you in a bit. Just chucked a bit of food in and gave the glass a bit of a clean. All looking good at the minute. The ones that had a few marks from the vat, which I had them in a little while ago, have all healed up pretty good now. So, yeah. Quick tip for you. I was stressing my head off just a minute ago because I was thinking I need two joiners. The only two I had were these two, and where they'd been on something smaller, they were all crushed up and rock hard. Chucked them in the sink with some boiling water, and they've all flexed back to this like original size, like brand new. So a bit of boiling water, happy days. Benny Gore is giving a good old shine. Hopefully in a few hours, once the heat starts kicking in, because I would imagine it's going to take a few hours to get a bit of temperature back in, I should start picking out again. But all in all, they're pretty happy. And I'll catch you on the next one, guys. Thanks for watching.